Good morning, Spartans. I'm Alexander Zavala.
And I'm Brianna Munoz.
Welcome back to Spartan TV.
Happy Friday, everyone.
We hope you all had an amazing week. I know I did.
Yep, well, let's get this show on the road. But before we get started, we have a couple of announcements.
Spartans, don't forget if you have any absences this Saturday, you can make them up at Saturday school.
Yes, it's 8 a.m. to 12:15.
So Alex, are you going to Sadie's tomorrow?
I don't know, maybe.
Let me find out you're going without me.
You're freaking lying, dude, let me see. It should be a blast. We hope to see you guys there.
Yeah, but on a more powerful topic, it's Black History Month.
Yeah, we celebrate Black History Month to pay tribute to the generations of African Americans who struggled with adversity and injustice. Also, to highlight what they have contributed to American society.
Yeah, like the contributions to Martin Luther King Jr. through the leadership in the Civil Rights Movement. We teamed up with our digital audio Spartans to create this special montage. Let's take a look.
Now is the time to make real the promises of democracy. Now is the time to rise from the dark and desolate valley of segregation to the soundless path of racial justice. Now is the time.
Freedom and equality.
That was a powerful speech he delivered.
Agreed. And the way the students edited it drove the message even more.
And in the topic of sports, here's a message we want to drive to you guys. There are openings for the tennis team. Check it out. There's still time. And on the topic of sports, let's see how our soccer and basketball teams are doing.
Little TJ. I got a plan to run to some bands. You tell me I can, I tell you I am. Free all my brothers that stuck in a can. Glitching on me 38 on jam. I pack, I can make you a strand. Free more, keep with them of a Zan. Fake jeans, that shit come from Japan. I be flexing, you can look at my grand. They see me and they know who I am. Little TJ, oh my God, I'm a fan. Little TJ, oh my God, I'm a man. I remember I was whipping the pen. Right, but I did what I can. No, cause I'm just living my life. Remember times when the day wasn't bright. Have a pint of beer and 2 liters.
Thank you.
Wow, great job. Gotta love our Spartan athletes.
Speaking of love, Valentine's was last week. We hope you guys had a good Valentine's Day.
Yeah, and not just on Valentine's Day. We hope that if you're in a relationship, you're respecting and loving each other in a healthy way. This week, we highlight a TV One music video produced by Spartan Oliver Zavala. Check it out.
You live in my dream step. We look at my fantasy. I stay in reality. You live in my dream step. Anytime I count, she is the only time we make up, make up. You exist behind my eyelids, no, I don't wanna wake up.
2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes. So
can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war. I don't know if I'm gonna see you again. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever?
Cool music video.
It was well done.
Speaking of well done, congratulations to our Harupa Hills Color Guard team for performing and making it to the highest AAA division. Just like the Smartastic Spartans, who received medals for having amazing grades and GPA at the academic medal ceremony.
Yes, congratulations, Spartans. It's amazing to see that recognition is given to those who put in all that hard work into their schoolwork.
And what do you say about those Spartans who get Sparta 100 tickets for being Spartastic?
Yeah, let's see who some of those winners are.
For ninth grade, it'll be Aaron Gutierrez, Frank Garner, Javier Ramirez. 10th grade winners are Joseph Tavar, Annette Mendoza, Ricky Preciado. 11th grade is Edward Zapian, Michael Mendoza, Tristan Daniel. 12th grade winner is Alyssa Hemley, Rafael Cardenas, and Valerie Aguilar.
Congratulations, guys. And maybe some of you might be feeling down for not winning. Or maybe you're not making the grades. Or maybe there's other reasons getting you down. We want you to know that Harupa Hills is a place for you to feel safe and to speak to anyone about your problems.
Yes, we want every Spartan here at J-Hills to be happy and not feel like they're alone, because you're not. There's always someone you can speak to, whether it's a friend, a teacher, a counselor, or even admin.
Let's take a quick look at this important PSA.
I'm sorry.
Hey, folks. I failed my test because of you.
Well, we had different versions.
I don't care. You have one job.
Hey, bro. You've been acting kind of weird today, and I just need to share off the bat that you weren't you. So whatever it is that's bothering you, just know that there's people that'll help you go through this. Just call 1-800-273-8255. They're always on call whenever you need to talk. Hope you feel better, bro.
Remember, Spartans, you don't know what people go through in their lives. So if you see someone down, lend them a hand and help them through it.
Yeah, like Mr. Clumsy. He seriously needs a hand.
Oh no.
Oh, I'm so clumsy.
Actually an inventor, and I could probably help you out with your clumsiness.
You can help me with my clumsiness?
Yeah, actually, I'm a really good inventor. I'm probably the best in the world. I can do it. Give me a day.
Oh, wait, you're that inventor, aren't you?
Yeah, I've actually finished my invention. You wanna see?
Now what?
Hold this, and even try to shake.
Wow, that's actually pretty good.
Yeah, you can keep them. And, well, take them up, though. But you can have this.
Alright.
Yeah. Well, see you, man. Live life to the fullest.
Well, thanks, man.
Now I get why they call him Mr. Clumsy.
Well, Spartans, look like that's about all the time we have for today. Thanks for tuning in to another episode of Spartan TV.
Yes, don't forget to follow us on Instagram and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm Alexander Zavala.
And I'm Brianna Munoz.
Make it a great day, Spartans.
You deserve it.
Golden helmets crown our heads. No excuses, it's been said. Shields raise, Spartans rule with heart and pride.